21-9, that's Children Collide. They're going to be at the big day out with Justin from Springfield Lakes. He picked up the ticket for him at $5, 750 bucks worth, going to the RSPCA Club Field. Congratulations, good cause. We are still in Bellbowrie up until 9 o'clock this morning. We're on the corner of Moggle and Birkin Road.
And we're just switching John tonight. John, you're not Mike, you're John.
Dude, call me what you like.
No, that's right. John, we spoke to you yesterday. You're from the community here, and you're part of, I've never seen a community as well coordinated as Bellbowrie.
Okay, yeah, we're doing pretty well, I think.
Someone's bought me shih tzu, that's amazing.
Shih tzu cracked it, John, just ignore that.
Yeah, yeah, they often say lots of shih tzus in my
certainly one over there.
You guys were cut off, you were in a terrible situation, and so you pulled back together, and yesterday you went, I'll tell you what we need 89 kitchen starter kits from Kmart. Kmart has them in a box apparently, I didn't know this because it's mostly for uni students.
It does make sense though.
I remember that because my mum bought me one from Kmart when I moved out of home and I was like 18.
Yeah, unreal.
I'm gonna sit
down. They're $100 each. And you said we need 89 of them. And so Kmart have donated $89 vouchers, which is brilliant. Thank you to them.